The final of the men's kayak single 200 metres at Lagoa Stadium. Great Britain's Liam Heath in lane 5 looking to add to the silver medal he had already won over this distance in the double kayak. Maxime Beaumont of France in lane 4 was one of the fastest to qualify from the semi-finals. Beaumont sped off quickly, surging ahead of his opponents. By halfway, Heath was making his move. Spain's Saul Craviato, silver medalist in this event from London 2012, in lane 7, and Germany's Ronald Rau in lane 3 were the other two in medal contention. But there was only going to be one winner. Heath crossed the line to clinch a memorable gold. Beaumont, exhausted, had to settle for silver. Confirmation that Craviato won a bronze. Rau, devastated to miss out. Or had he? A photo finish was called for. The news taking its time to filter through to the German. Identical times, so two bronze medals awarded. One to Saul Craviato of Spain. The other to Ronald Rau of Germany. Maxime Beaumont of France won the silver medal. And Liam Heath becomes the second British person to win gold in this event.